Yes guys, welcome back to another video on the Hashtag United Esports channel. We've got a special one today. It's the start of the Club World Cup. Tom, what's happening? Why are we in East London?
So basically I'm signing for Fnatic for the Club World Cup. So my partner is going to be Fnatic Tex, who you would have seen in a few of these vlogs.
Not a bad teammate.
Yeah, you know, probably the best player in the world. So not a bad teammate to get hold of. Harry and Shuri will be playing from North America. I'll be playing from the Fnatic office, which is where we are now. And yeah, it's a 5-week qualification period, so finishing just before Christmas. So yeah, looking forward to it. Obviously I get to partner with number one in the world, so I've been lucky there, haven't I, really?
So yeah, we could only enter two players as the Hashtag team. So we went out, we found Tom a good loan move that he's going to stay at Fnatic for a couple of months until the transfer window reopens and he's coming back to Hashtag. And yeah, let's get in, have a look at the Fnatic HQ and meet his partner.
Maybe they don't want you.
Yeah.
Young Donovan?
Yeah.
What do you think to your teammate?
He's got a nice little jacket. Thanks, guys. Nice little LA key match there on top, Fnatic.
Cool. Why aren't you wearing the pink one? Go on. Get it on.
Well, actually, I had your choice between orange, red, and pink, and you chose orange. So it's the whole city colours. Listen to the gaffer.
Club World Cup.
Right.
Yeah, some people call it CWC. I call it Club World Cup. We're in Tier 3 for some strange reason, which is the lowest division. So we need to work our whole way up to Division 1, Tier 1. That you get have to get top 3, is it?
Yeah. So basically, you have to get to Tier 1 by week 5. Week 5 there'll be 9 teams out of 27. There's like 5 pillars of like 27 teams each. The current Club World Cup champion is in the lowest division. Yeah, doesn't really make sense, does it?
Each week we play everybody in our tier, and if we get top 3 we go up. And our first game is our hardest game this week, so yeah, let's see how we do.
Guys, played our first 2 games of the Club World Cup. Obviously we're in Tier 3, so the aim of this week is try and get promoted into Tier 2. I played Stefano Pino first game, beating 1-0. Tex drew to the other player, so that was 4 points out of 6. And then me and Tex just played another game, both won 4-0. 8-0 on aggregate, another 6 points. So we're currently 10 points out of 12, good start. Still got another 6 or 7 games to go though. We still, as normal in qualifiers, we have a bit of waiting time. This is how Tex keeping himself entertained. Bit of UFC.
This is what I need to do, yeah? When I'm 3-0 up, I draw 3-3 on FIFA 20. Disgusting.
Yeah? Playing a bit of UFC. Right. Update you soon.
Get him! Come on!
Come on. Get in there. Get in there. Just stay.
I haven't won yet, Louis. I'm right on.
Massive.
More
play, mate. More play.
Oh. You can't take it in. I'm actually.
You seem to touch my knuckles. Why are you backing off? You see how I'm winding that up in it?
Nah, what's wrong with
me? Nothing, just a wall. Did it actually hurt? Because this hurt.
Oh,
what are you doing? Well, you said I'm Floyd Mayweather and then proceeded to kick me.
Oh,
I was training the abs. Training the abs.
Wait, spin it down.
So guys, that is the end of day one for the Club World Cup. Me and him behind the ball there. We finished second in our group for the day. We've got 3 more games to play tomorrow. So yeah, this is how the table finished up for today. As you can see, Team North, that is Marcuzzo and Pilm. We then have Tom, Collect Celery, is Tex.
How many points did you get, Tom?
Yeah, Tex carried me a little bit today. Not too hard. And then Pina, you know, Stefano Pina, champion of the world on PlayStation 2018 with Rosale.
Rosale. I was 3-0 up against him with Drew 3-3.
Yep.
Moving on.
So yeah, in a good position to get promoted into the next tier. The aim is to then go into tier 2, which is this league. We'd then have to get promoted from that, finish top 3, as these three are doing. We'd get promoted into this tier, which is the tier 1, the top tier. If we finish top 3 in this tier in week 5, we've qualified for Club World Cup. So yeah, I'll give you another update tomorrow. We've got 3 more games for Wednesday. Stop nodding your head at me. We'll pass you over to Harry. They start at 3 a.m. UK time, because Harry is Shorey in Canada. Their format's slightly different because there's less teams in NA. But yeah, I'll throw you over there now. Good luck, boys. You got it.
Wait, fun fact. It's snowing in Canada. Right, moving on.
Yep, there you go. We're in my outro, haven't you?
Do you want to build a snowman? Yes, guys. Yo, we are here in Canada.
Yeah, we've just flew from Bucharest. Go. We're in a rush. Right.
Oh, I've fallen in the snow.
We just travelled from Bucharest, about a 24-hour journey flight in total.
It was long.
Yeah, we're in a rush now. We're going to go to the mall, West Edmonton Mall, which is actually, I think it is the biggest mall in North America still. It's got a theme park, a water park. We're not going to be doing that today because I qualify starting in 2 hours. It was also the biggest mall in the world until 2004, until Dubai started being weirdos.
Do you write all this down?
No, but yeah, we need to get an ethernet. Ooh, light it. We need to get an ethernet for Shorey, because otherwise we can't play our qualifiers.
A long ethernet, it's worth mentioning. Yeah. We have about 6 ethernets in the house, but none of them are long enough.
And we really are in a rush here at the minute.
It's like 5 o'clock and we start in like 2 hours.
So, if you don't notice, we're in North America at the minute.
Look at the snow, let's just...
Look at it, it's just sensational.
Oh, congrats to Tom on joining Fnatic, by the way, with text.
Woo woo!
Wish it was me. No offense, Shorey.
All right, see you in a bit.
But yeah, me and Shorey competing in North America, and ours is actually different to theirs because ours is over 5 weeks, and in them 5 weeks, every single game for us matters. So if we win a game, draw a game, lose a game, 3 points, 1 point, 0 point, and that stays for all 5 weeks. We're going to catch up with you the gameplay and stuff tomorrow, but we really need to go and get this cable.
Like right now. We'll see you later.
Good luck, boys.
The next day.
Haha, I'm here. Yes. So we finished day 2 of the Club World Cup qualifiers, week 1. We finished top of our group because of Tex. He won 7 of his 8 games, or 8 of his 9. Was it 8 of your 9? Alright, so yeah, basically Tex got won every game barring 1, which he drew. I got 15 out of 27 points, so yeah, I've got things to improve on. I didn't really play great this week.
Well, we got top of the group, so who cares?
But yeah, the important thing is we finished top of the group, so we're now going into tier 2. Thank you for the carry, mate.
No problem.
Appreciate that. Tier 2, here we come.
I test my balance, yeah?
Go on, show him your balance real quick. Show him. Go on. Oh, hey. Not just good at FIFA, not good at dabbing, though. Yeah, that's what you deserve. That is the last time you dab on a gymnastic ball, exercise ball, whatever you want to call it. Send it over to Harry and Shorey for me.
Good luck to the boys in Canada. I know it's minus 13 degrees. I don't know how I'm going with this, but yeah.
Day 2 of the North American Club World Cup qualifiers here. We're back in the basement, but Shorey finished day 1 on, what was it? Was it 1 win, 1 draw, 1 loss?
Yeah, so not the greatest start. The first game of all of them is the one that I lost, and I was 2-1 up, and Harry will have known what happened. I didn't record them, but...
Okay, we've not got a clip of that, but you have just played your 4th game.
Yeah.
It was against a tough opponent. He's been to a few events over the last couple of years, Beto Avia. How did that game go?
Well, it was an absolute disaster from the start of the day. Literally went 2-0 down and was fearing the worst, but managed to pull it back to 2-2 with like a decent-ish goal here. And the game finished 2-2. Had a chance to win it as well, but...
So this is the equaliser?
Yeah, this is the equaliser for 2-2. Nice little turn with R9. It's a fairly standard goal on FIFA 20, but yeah, obviously not the greatest start so far, because I'm obviously 1 win, 2 draws, and a loss. So from these last 2 games, I could really do with getting 2 wins here at least, and that would like really pick it up.
Yeah, so Shorey started okay, only 1 loss in 4. It's quite important to not lose in this format. As for me, my first opponent didn't show up. I left all 6 games for today, so I've got a bit of a grind to go. My first opponent didn't show up. I got the win for that, but he's in like South Korea. He has to play on our server, so it probably would have been a win anyway. My first proper game was Diddy Chris, the E-Champions League winner. I drew that 1-1, so again, that weren't a bad result. Those they'll be our rivals to qualify, so it's important not to lose. Then I won my next game, so I've got 2 wins, 1 draw, and no loss at the minute. So we've only lost 1 game out of like 9.
Mm.
So it's not too bad at the minute, but I'm sure we'll catch up with you later.
So, Shory, or Drory, as I'm calling you now, sorry to rub it in, but what happened then?
You just played Max VIP, who is just recently signed with Complexity. He's playing on with Yoxan, so one of our main rivals to qualify. Yeah, took the lead twice in the game. This was the first goal that I scored to go 1-0 up really early on. I was feeling really confident after I scored this. Nice little goal as well. Good bit of composure to give it back to Pele here. But yeah, then I conceded 1-1, then I scored again, then I conceded, then it was just a tight game from there and finished 2-2. So I've drawn again. So this last game now against Hazard Heath coming up next, I really need to win. But Harry, thankfully, has won his game. Who is it against again?
Garagulten.
So yeah, 4 points out of six from that round. It's not terrible. The main thing here against Max is that we didn't lose the game.
Shory, what has just happened?
I'm done a Neil Warlock, boys. I can't even believe what's just happened, to be quite honest with you. Just played Hazard Heath for 3-1 up, 60th minute. Quite comfortable.
Did he for Chris's partner, by the way, so yeah. It's important that we don't let him win.
Yep. 3-1 up, you know, 60th minute, quite comfortable. I've conceded twice. And 85th minute, it's 3-3. And this has just happened, 90th minute. We've come up clutch. This is literally the start of the clip.
Do you get lucky here?
A little bit.
Yeah.
Yes. But then, yeah. And then the pass into Messi. Can't lie, I tried to go to R9.
What time is that? Look at that. Stoppage time. And speak to me about Pele as well, because you put him in your team just before it.
I've literally switched out Vieira and Mbappe for the new SVC Bataglia.
Bataglia. He's a player, by the way. Tell everyone in the comments right now to get Bataglia, because I've got him as well.
Telling you, hashtag we advise him. That's 2 wins, 3 draws, 1 loss, which...
Drawry.
Hashtag Drawry.
That's what we're naming you now.
I just lost my first game of the week, so I am 3 wins, 1 draw, 1 loss. I lost to someone, his only pointer against me. So I've no idea how I actually lost that, because I've been doing so well as well. I avoided defeat against Chris. The weird thing is about this format, losing to the bottom team is actually a good thing, because you don't give the teams to your challenges, so it's a good person to lose to, but I shouldn't be losing that game. I've got one game left against arguably the best one, along with Chris Yoxan, who I'm sure some of you know, so I'm going to go and play that now, then we'll update you with the final standings.
Right, H, final scores, what's just happened against Yoxan?
1-0.
Get in. Come on, big wins.
On the tag. So, that means, look at the table, show them the table.
So as you can see on the standings here, hashtag United in first place. We are 5 points clear of third, which is what matters. As we said yesterday, the table for North America is accumulative, so we just need to come top two to qualify for the Club World Cup. And yeah, if we keep getting 22 points each week, we should qualify. So
yeah.
If Drawry starts winning games, and he's not leaving it to me to get the wins, then... it'll be good, won't
it? I got to.
as we said, we'll have these type of vlogs each week. Big up Tom and Tex as well, because they got promoted to tier two. Theirs is week by week. Ours is literally all the weeks combined in one. So every game for us is massive. But yeah, well played to the boys over at Fnatic /hashtag. Is it Fnatic? Yeah, I hope you enjoyed this vlog. I think it'll be a lot more organized next week, because we've rushed. We've had a 24-hour travel. We've been rushing into it. We didn't really want to vlog it, to be honest, but Wes made us. So yeah, cheers, we'll be a lot more energetic and up for it next week. Leave a like on this video if you've enjoyed it, subscribe for more, and I might as well turn it to you for this bit.
Don't forget to hashtag it, boys. Get in, look at that for a hashtag, that is sensational.